What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody. We are going to get us a match in tonight, and it's our Stomping Fields match. With Mike Henry against Chonkus and his Chaos Dwarves. And looks like he is at home. And looks like I'm giving him a little bit of money. I do have my full roster going for this match. That's good. And you can see it here. 8 fan factor, a cheerleader, and a coach. 1910. He is at 1840. And he has elf turf. And he's got a full enough roster that I'm going to be giving him 70k. He's got a block dodge hob, a blocker with rookie, a block hob, a edge 5 block hob. That's a nice hob. Rookie hob, a rookie blocker, a rookie hob, a claw guard blocker that is move broke and niggled, a move boosted guard hob that is edge broke. This blocker is out. This blocker is move boosted with a armor break and a niggle. So a couple of niggles. And then both bulls, one is move boosted, one is move boosted, block sure hands tackle. And then his minotaur is break tackle only, and he is move broke only. So move for minnow. He's got a lot of move boosts. Holy cow. 1, 2, 3, 4 move boosts. Both of those bulls are moved in. Wow. All right, so while we wait for him, I'm going to be eating my dinner here while we get started, too, so bear with me, guys. He has 2 cheerleaders and 2 coaches to my 1-1, so he'll have a 1-number advantage there. He's only got 2 guard. So that's going to be nice. I'm going to outguard him like crazy. Well, no, actually I'm not. I only got 3 guard. For some reason I was thinking I had more than that. But I got the strength, which is really going to hurt him with only having 2 guard. Still waiting for him to get online here. So we got a Mighty Blow Guard, move boosted Guardian, Mighty Blow Guard, stand firm Guardian, block dodge, break tackle Guardian, Mighty Blow Guard, move boosted, break tackle Guardian. So we got 2 break tacklers, one being a blodger. Both of our blitz rods are nice. Mighty Blow, jump up, tackle, 1 sidestep, 1 pile on. We got an edge boosted block throw rod. Then we got a block, move boost, kickoff return, fend, leader, throw off. Block tackle, skelly, rookie skelly, rookie skelly, and a wrestle skelly that is edge broke. There we go. Buys 2 babes. Looks like maybe we might have Fairy Sunny. He wins the coin toss. We do have Very Sunny. I wrote a 5. He wrote an 11, so he's going to have fame. 13 to what? 18? Yeah, 13 to 18. I think that's good. Let's do it. So that's the armor broke niggled one. Okay. Didn't expect that. That just means he's not clawing one of my Tomb Guardians, which is good. We regen. Let's go. Double failed the pickup, we like that. Mm. I'm a pile on, so don't mind following in here. Couldn't break him though, unfortunately. Double ones into a 6-1. Giving him this claw hit, unfortunately. We didn't take the claw hit. Nice. Gonna blitz with the Minotaur to get two dice here. Makes the pickup, unfortunately. So bad. That's turnover. And failed loner. Nice. We'll take that. And a break. Nice. That's nice. Big KO there. Oh, that was my jump up. Shit. Oops, forgot about, totally forgot about jump up. Oh, made that my blitz. Jesus, come on, man. Really? Can't get a fucking yellow to save my life. That's like 10, 11 straight, or 5 straight sets of block dice without a yellow. There we go, finally. Could have at least broke. Man, that was a terrible turn. Whole lot of pushing. Interesting. Yeah, he almost had to re-roll that because he's still going to give up a hit here, most likely. Unless he makes a bunch of go-for-its. Jump up, though. I can get one guy on him. Mm-hmm. Nice. Reroll it. Oh, we gotta use the reroll. Never mind. Hey, we finally got a yellow when I didn't need it. Got a KO though. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, break him. We got the ball out, though. That's what matters the most. We did take a player out, too. Another hobgoblin out. Nice field wild animal. That's good. Here. Of course he gets it. Okay, that's fine. Jesus, man. Fuck. Break somebody. Holy fucking hell. Glad I did that, because I would have turned over if I did the hit. That's why I did the pickup first, just in case. No, no, I wouldn't have. I would have rolled a push both down. Nice, another wild animal. Figured that was coming. No break is good. Pill, yep. And it gets the takedown. Ah, come on. stupid. Oh, he's actually going to try and pick it up. Nice. It's good for me. Now bounce out. Good for me. Oh, he even re-rolls it. Holy shit. Oh, and he gets it. Come on. Nice if I could break those fucking needles. Be nice if I could break any fucking buddy. Hey, there we go. We got a break. Holy shit. It can fucking happen. Broke that armor 8 guy. That's a big one. That's a big one. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Ugh, that pisses me off. I was clicking to fucking stand him up. God damn it, that pisses me off. Okay. Guess we'll take that. Ah, pisses me off. I was double clicking him to pull the trying to click him to pull the scroll up to choose Blitz, and I accidentally double clicked it. Didn't mean to. It's the yellow anyway. Who the fuck's he gonna pick the ball up with? Nice, that's a turnover. And last reroll, most likely. Nope, he just takes it. Very nice. We like. Mm-hmm. three, four. Five, six. Come on, hurt this niggled piece. Nope. New. Well, he's only got two turns left to score here, so that's good. Another wild animal's huge. Blitz there, yep. If he doesn't get a yellow, we're good, because we got sidestep. Perfect. Just stay right in the way here. Take down there. We'll just take the stand firm here. Expect that. That's interesting. Nice. That was interesting. Did not expect that. Oh, I had block. God dang it. Ugh. That's frustrating. Can't pick up a fucking ball. I was gonna try to get it to this Tomb Guardian's hands and score. But unfortunately, I cannot pick up a ball. That's a dodge. Don't do that, Junkus. Ah, he didn't realize that was a dodge, I think. Ooh, Fanny broke himself. Don't think he realized that was a dodge. Get a pile on this one. See if we can get him. Can we get him? Can we get him? Ah, we screwed ourselves. We screwed ourselves. Trying to figure out how I can get fucking three dice here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nice, good cross. And we didn't get caught. Nice. Ah, hopefully the APO works at least. Take strength back. Eesh. It wasn't a strength, but it's still another perm. Ah, that stinks. Well, point and move's not terrible. My Tomb Guardian caught it. Nice. Oh, who got that casualty button? Oh, that was a foul. Casualty from a foul. Oof, gets all three. Oh, he did buy two babes. So, yeah, he should have gotten them all three back. He needed a babe for one of them. He needed both babes for the other. So the babes came in handy. That's a big bull to be gone with, though. Potential free hits if we get a kick quick snap. Don't leave your claw piece on the line. Or... See if we can get us a quick snap here. No. No luck on the quick snap. Fucking guard. God damn it. Fuck! I should have had three dice there, damn it. Son of a bitch. That's not good. I wasn't even thinking about the fucking guard there. I'd done that hit first. But that hit would have been both down, skull, skull. Then I'd have had another skull right after that. So frustrating, man. So frustrating. Let me least you didn't get the yellow there. That's good. Kind of surprised he followed there, to be honest. Gonna blitz the Tomb Guardian with the bull. Yep. Surprised he's not blitzing with the minnow. Nice. That's a turnover. Oh, and he didn't use the reroll. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Hey, we got a KO. Nice. Yay, we picked up a ball. Woo, woo. Try to free that bull up to move. Nice. Goes a reroll. Oh, nice. Very nice. We like. That's a cross for him. Nice. Cross for... Who that be? Who be that? Kaba. Nice job, Kaba. No help there from the crowd. KO, we like that. Three guys off the pitch this turn is nice. Thank you. here. That's turnover. Oof, man. Dice have not been kind to him this half. Oh, fuck. Ah. Oops. Need a six. Fuck. God damn it. Thought that blocker was down on the pitch for some reason, and I knew he stood him up because he needed him for the assist, so I definitely fucked that one up. Oh, and he gets the pal. Damn it. That's not good, because I'm niggled. Whew, thank God he did not fucking, break me. I should have went ahead and followed there, actually. Oh, nice. Fails the, Oh, and he makes the loner. No break, though. That's good. Figured that was coming. Just getting goofy. nice wild animal roll there. And he's out of rerolls. Oh, and KO'd himself. Nice. Pylon hasn't done much of anything today, has it? Yeah, I think we're good with that. I think we're good with that. We still got two rerolls, yeah. Kufu! Nice! Finally got us a good cross. Didn't even have to pile on to get it. Two of the three back. Nice, the bull stayed out. We like that. We'll let him have the three skellies. Alright, so we're going to get the win here, which is nice. And we're going to get it without taking any damage, it looks like. Unless we take damage here on these hits. Which we could. His only real damage was the bull. Taking a move break on the bull really sucked. Just means his move boost is wasted on TV, but Chonkas doesn't care about that. Let him have the hits. I don't even care. If he takes those skellies out, he takes them out, I'll just replace them. The wrestle's the only one that has anything. I'll take down there. Gotta take wrestle there. Take it. That's a win. A big win that we needed. I think that puts us back into the top three. So I think we were fourth or fifth before that game. His Minnow gets the MVP. And levels, that's good for him. Wasner gets my MVP, that's nice. Puts him up to 56. 57? Yeah, 57. All right. I don't think we have any level ups. Nope. 45, 47, 36, 57, 70, 68, 82, 21, 20, 0, 7, 0. Yep, that's all good. Perfect. Let's go see who we got next week and where we're at on the leaderboard. Yeah, that puts us into third. And Braun's already played his match. He's a point ahead of me. So 15, 10, 11, 5. So he's played his match. He's 18, 19, 20, 15, 20. So I should be ahead of him because of wins. So actually I'm in second. Detox still has his match to play. So does Amazon's yellow. They both still have their match to play. Next week, oh, we only got 2 weeks left. Next week, I get No Theme, who has already played. I think this is only top four that make playoffs in this one, too. No Theme is a Chaos. Oh, wait, we get another Chaos Dwarf team. Nice. That's awesome. Let's see here, Stomping Fields. That's 11-13. This one here. Playoffs will be top eight teams. Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm going to make the playoffs for sure then. Won't be an issue there. All right. Oh, we were going to look at the No Theme team of Anders. He's at 15-10, so we're going to be giving him some money. He's got a 12-man roster. He's got a rookie blocker, a guard blocker, a guard move boosted blocker, a guard blocker, guard, mighty blow, grab blocker, and a rookie blocker, so no claw. Block ghoul, a block, strength 5, break tackle, bull. 3 hobs that are rookies. 1 is niggled. And then a hob with block, kickoff return. Pretty straightforward Chaos Dwarf team here. We should be able to handle them pretty easily. Not a whole lot to fear there, but we are going to be giving him a fuck ton of money. 400, so he could get Krashnak, or he could go some other way. So, anyway, it'd be an interesting, fun match. That'll be next week. Sometime, I don't know when. So, until then, that's going to be it for this one, guys. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching. Hope you have a great rest of your night, and we will see everybody on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.